And I feel like this is, 2017 was a lot of loss, a lot of loss. So I'm glad we're in 2018 now. Sure, shit, holy shit, better.